Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video we are going to discuss few important topics for logical reasoning. Okay, let's begin. The first and foremost important topic is data sufficiency. Next is problems on bar graph. Okay, next problems on tables, problems on pie charts, caselets is optional. Okay, and data arrangements, seating arrangements, blood relations, Venn diagrams, problems on syllogisms is very important. Blood relations is also very, very important. Okay, clocks and calendars, sets and relations, problems on puzzles. Okay, these are few very important topics for logical reasoning. Okay, out of this, data sufficiency is very important. All are important. Out of this, the most important topics are data arrangements, pie charts, bar graphs, seating arrangement, blood relation, syllogism, clocks and calendars. These are most important topics. Okay, so for cracking the interview, logical reasoning is also very important. It will be a part of quantitative aptitude exam, which is the first round of interview. Okay, so all the very best for your interview, and don't forget to subscribe and share my channel. I'll be doing more and more videos regarding interviews, group discussions and all. And so subscribe my channel to get the notifications. Hit the bell icon which is below the video, and feel free to comment the videos on which you would like me to listen. Like if you want any tips, you can feel free to comment below. Okay, so that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to share and subscribe to my channel, and all the very best for your interview.